All right, that's it. The Gold Eyes beat the Explorers 3-2 in 12 innings after last night's debacle, losing in bottom nine. The Gold Eyes were down 2-0. They came back, tied it at 2, and took a 3-2 lead top of 12, and that is the finale right there. So a huge, huge win in X-Land.